foot.
Baby, not to the river, man.
from the rock and roll capital of the USA, is that right? Song is entitled Wishing Well, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Here's a little thing from the Strikes album. It's got everything to do with what they call the fever, Chicago. Have you ever had the fever before? Come on, fess up. Have you ever had the fever before? See, the fever comes from doing all those things you know you're not supposed to do, but you do them anyway because they make you feel damn good. Like doing a little bit of that. And drinking all that Jack Daniels and that Wild Turkey 101. And when you hit the highway and you got all those things in your body, ow! You got the road fever!
Ah, Mr. Guitar!
with all of us here. And I want them spotlights on them people. Put it on them. There they are. Now give yourselves a hand for me one time. Comes from a black man by the name of Mr. Robert Johnson, who lived a long time ago. And before he died, he wrote a tune called "I Got the Trouble in Mind," which everybody gets the trouble in mind once in a while too, you know. And we like to do this little thing when he goes, "Say, brother, say, yeah, but you the baby, love to hear the rain, love, you know I love the sand, and I got the blues, baby." Just like a woo-hoo! Look out, baby, let's go to a shotgun. gentlemen, this is Shorty Medlock, who lives way down in old Jacksonville, Florida. And he wrote this little song, sipping on some of that moonshine. Everybody likes to sip on once in a while in their lives, and... the name of this tune is the title, Train, Train. If you know the words, baby, help me sing along one time. It goes one, two, one, two, three, four. For you tonight. Thank you, Chicago. Thank you. On behalf of Mr. Charlie Hargrett, Mr. Greg Walker, Jackson Spires, and myself, Rick Medlock, We'd like to send this song out to a very, very special friend that was ours in this band, Mr. Ronnie Van Zandt and Lynyrd Skynyrd. And Uncle Sam's side. Our little song is dedicated, it's called Highway Zone.